thing, that pale man you met, I think he just wants a best friend.
Oh, grub?
Perhaps you're not quite what he's looking for? You are, after all, blind drunk.
Thanks. Do I dare?
This isn't mine. A huge black holdall. Looks very heavy. God knows what's inside. A beautiful... I can't... He doesn't look...
Anything new to say?
Lonely. Is that it?
Other than a hag?
I think Floyd was right. He doesn't seem to be warming to me, though.
Why do we try to talk to this guy?
Shuttered and sealed. I think Floyd... He does... Locked. I...
Should I take another look at this painting?
Locked. A solemn looking...
It looks like she's looking over there. So she's surprised by something. What did I just do? Oh.
Not re-
Oh. Oh, so whatever I do is back. Okay. Never mind.
I don't think...
Oh.
I don't think I should go back in there just yet. It's not...
We don't want to go back in there just yet. Why? We need to talk to him? Does he want a paper dog?
Worth a try, I suppose. Hey, sir, this isn't quite man's best friend, but... That seems to have done the trick.
Mm.
I think he wants me to open it.
Oh boy, I don't think you should open it.
He's playing with the dog. Best leave him. He's playing... This isn't mine. A huge black... There's an engraving here. He whose blood the earth's dark thirst doth quench, ascends unto the heavens from her womb.
What?
Interesting.
I have no idea what that means.
A beautiful teardrop-shaped ruby. I'm no gemologist, but I'd wager it's real. It's firmly attached. Hey, I think I can move it. Locked. Locked.
Yeah, we turn that, is what we do. Alright.
Locked. Locked.
It's oh god.
Oh! The box is filled with earth and worms. They're everywhere. Why would he lock something like this away?
Well, he's dead, first of all. Show the worm is my ID. No?
A handy hip... Not really. A handy...
What's he doing now? Playing with the dog?
He's playing with the dog. He's
what am I supposed to do with these worms? I can't close the box again. It looks like a very expensive box to just have worms in it.
This isn't my... A huge bl- Shut it.
Oh, my credit card's gone. Floyd, give me my credit card back.
Locked.
Do we want to go over here now? Okay.
something. I want to have a look inside. More large.
Look inside.
More large, but some. I want to have a look. I already have one. One small dog is enough.
You don't have one, you gave it away.
A pile of.
This is my room. No unexpected visitors?
No sense in. It's nothing. I don't. The Charnel House. I don't want to be carting a book around unnecessarily.
It's just a book. Alright, let's talk to the conductor. Ticket inspector, whatever. Yo! Got your pick me up right here. Wakes up for that.
Boy, you really came through for an old man.
Talk about dramatizing it. You can't be any older than 35.
His hair's so white, though.
Glad to make the night pass by just that little bit easier. That reminds me, I never did find that girl in this carriage.
Girl? What are you talking about? There's no girl on this train.
Yeah,
you said...
No. It's not nice to go messing with old Don's head just because he's had a sniff of whiskey. But, you know, I'll let you, Lang. You've got spirit.
How do you know my name?
Well, thanks. But that girl, you honestly told me you saw her.
I reckon I didn't. And you know what? It's the craziest damn thing. You're just about the only soul I've seen on this train tonight. It's not normally like that.
What?
Even Floyd's usually around. Must be his night off.
Floyd's here.
Floyd is around. I got the whiskey from him, remember? And what about the sick passenger in the next car?
Not seen anyone around, son. You know what I need on a night like this? A good book. Can't beat a good novel and a drink.
Well, I have one of those.
A good book, eh?
Have you ever heard of Louis Cassel?
Have you ever read the works of Louis Cassel?
Can't say I've heard of him.
He's a horror writer. In fact, he lives on Augur Peak Island.
Augur Peak Island? Never heard of it.
Isn't that where
we're going there?
Well, I have one of his novels somewhere.
Now that will be just the ticket. Get it?
Nah.
A good book, eh? A friendly looking fellow. Locked. The Charnel House Burial by Louis Cassel.
Indeed.
Hope Don likes it as much as I did.
So actually read the whole thing.
The Charnel House Burial.
I just want to see if I have anything different to say. Oh, what you got here? The key and the flask are here.
A key? On it is a carving of armor. Wait, an A. 2A.
Okay. So that's the key to 2A. Just dropped it? Oh, did I not pick it up? Oh.
Well, why not? The key to 2A. Maybe I'll find this mysterious girl.
Here she's in that room?
A key. On it is a carving of armor. Wait. A handy hip flask. No. He might want it when he wakes up.
You back to sleep again? Evidently so.
Guess he won't be wanting the novel after all. Best leave him be.
Huh. And we didn't want to be carrying around a book. Now we are. Oh, right. That's where he thought the girl was. So I don't know what's up with this guy. Saying we're the only one here and not even Floyd is here. It's for 2B, right? 2A. Let me just check the other.
Locked.
This is Grubbs. Let me just check in on Grub. He's still playing with
He's
us.
Playing. Locked.
Oh, 2A. Never mind.
The door is still locked. I can't hear anything from inside now.
Something makes me want to look at this again.
A solemn...
I don't know what it is about this. Alright. I'm kind of curious, though. Can we get back in here?
I don't think I should go back in there just yet.
Alright. What do we got? Some kind of candlelight vigil going on in here?
It's nothing interesting. Shuttered and sealed. Shuttered and sealed.
Huge bag, photographs, lantern.
Another large bag. This is starting to get very, very unpleasant.
Got like little people writers in these bags.
I want to have a look inside, but this is somebody's bag.
After a while, you're just gonna have to take a look inside anyway.
More photos of that girl from the picture in the corridor. She's sitting in different seats around a house. What is it about these pictures? More photos. My God! They're Victorian death pictures.
Death pictures?
I thought as much. I can't take this. What the hell is this place? Am I even awake? I...
Oh, he took the pictures? All of them? What are Victorian death photos?
My God, they're Victorian death pictures.
I've never heard of a Victorian death picture.
I don't want to be in the dark. If I shut off the lamp, then the room will be pitch black, and I shouldn't have any need for it outside this room.
I'm going to take it with me.
Shut up. I want another large bag. Not.
Alright, well, whatever.
A solemn...
So this is a Victorian death picture? What the hell is a Victorian death picture? Picture of someone after they... created after they died?
Not really. Not really.
Alright. He doesn't even say anything anymore. Here's my own room. Well, my own room's locked. Oh. Control panel and huge bag.
A control panel of some sort. It's locked. I don't know what it does.
So I guess the conductor or ticket man or whatever was standing in front of it this whole time.
It's locked.
Another huge bag?
This wasn't here before. It's slightly unzipped. I can see the whiskey flask sticking out.
What?
Oh God.
He's in there?
I don't want to. I don't want to see. Oh God, get me out of this place. What have I done?
What have you done? Whoop!
this wasn't...
Why was there... Was this guy's in there? What, chopped into pieces or something? Ticket master? Ticket man? Someone broke something? Oop. Sorry about that. Oh. The food looks bad now.
Rotten. It's all rotten. This looks years old. How is this even possible? I think I'm gonna be sick.
So let me guess, you're dead.
I can't even look at it, let alone touch it. Shuttered and shut.
Okay, he's dead. That's why he can't open the windows. Right? Because ghosts can't open windows. That's why he actually didn't see anybody at all. It's his own memories. The ticket collector, whatever they call him, is... a figment. Everyone's a figment of his imagination. Okay.
There's a bag. Oh, God.
What's up with the bags?
It's against the door. Floyd? Don? Oh my God.
Wait, you killed everybody? Is that what happened?
There's a... destroyed. All destroyed. I can't even smell the booze. It's like this happened years ago. What the hell could have done this? There's a bag. There's a bag.
There's a bag, alright. I don't know what else to do here.
It's nothing.
Whatever happened in this room, it's nothing interesting. Oh, the box is here. Oh God, the bag is moving.
A huge black... This isn't mine. Positioned as if to show off the box, just so. I don't want to be in the dark.
There's a train in there. And then there's this.
It's moving. It's twitching. Please, God, don't make me look.
What should I look? What should I grab first? The bag or the box, the train?
A toy train stuck in the dirt. This wasn't in the box before. This can't be here for no reason. There's a thin crack around the base of the train, as if it opens. I can't get my nails in the gap. There's a thin crack.
We can use the death photos or the ID card.
I can't do this anymore. I want to wake up. Shuttered and shut. This isn't a huge... There. It came apart. Some kind of thin key inside.
To one of the other rooms? Control there. Key, oh.
My God! My God!
My God! What if I put them...
Not really something I want to try.
Oh wait, the train's there.
This can't be... There's a thin...
Wait! You...
There's a thin crack... The shot... My... Not... There. There. Not...
So we have the train again. Something tells me I won't be able to use it for anything.
Not.
Okay. Just trying them. Still can't back in my own room.
I don't want to. I don't want to. This wasn't him.
So he says, what have I done? Like, he killed everybody. And then forgot about it?
The panel is open. There's a switch marked shutters.
Oh, let's see. Finally see what's outside. We're in hell or something, right?
The train's picking up speed.
Okay. Can look out the shutters now? There's no key, it's just...
I'll just slide it open.
Does my bag look different?
No. No.
Oh, dear I have...
God. What is this?
I have a lantern in my room now. Wait. Green lantern! Beware, evil's might.
The flame seems to be burning slightly green. It's dancing wildly.
Beware, green lantern's light, something like that.
I need the light, no matter how erratic.
There are two R's in erratic.
Earth. Nothing but earth.
Earth.
Pressed tight against the window. This can't have just happened. This can't be happening.
What the hell, man? Oh, jeez. We're all dead.
I can't breathe. There's no air.
What? You need the inhaler. Who's Katarina? Say what? What? And man looked down upon the earth, and the earth crawled up to meet him. Louis Casal. What do you think of that one, boys and girls? Well, this is a bit of a longer episode. Might be I split it in half, maybe? Tune back in the next episode for episode 3 of 3, Exhale. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.